An Iranian activist in jail has been awarded the Nobel Peace Prize.
51-year-old Narges Mohammadi has campaigned for democracy and against the oppression of women in Iran. He's been arrested more than a dozen times, sentenced to a total of more than 30 years in prison. Her current detention began in 2021 after she attended a memorial for a person killed during nationwide protests. Mohammadi is the second Iranian woman to win the Nobel Peace Prize.